Hi! I'm Elastica VR. Hello. Hi, Elastica VR.
And then, oh. I really did not see this coming.
I thought this was the whole thing.
So I'm wondering if this, like, somehow can. Oh, okay, so we're getting it's magnetic. It goes on there.
Use the force. Hello there.
I feel like you put your eyes up to the. I really don't know. Oh, yourself? Oh, okay, because you couldn't see them.
Hi, Alaska VR. Valley, is this like you're supposed to be in goggles? You're witnessing a real leprechaun.
How do you unbox?
This is how I unbox. There we go. We just dive in. Okay, open it. Hi everyone, this is the second unboxing at the beach. I feel very honored. We're gonna dive in, this could get interesting.
Use the force.
I just kind of like unbox it and say whatever comes to mind.
Hello there.
Oh, there we go.
I don't know what it is.
You give me the hardest one.
There's a couple pieces to it so far. I think this is a battery to something. Very fancy. It's like the size of my hand. Small hand though.
Alright, hello, Elastica VR. I'm Ellie, nice to meet you. Remember, all the sweatshirts at Alaska Shack, only $10.
I think this is the cord. I told him I'm not very good at opening things, so this is gonna get very intriguing. Okay, we made a dent. All right. Elastica VR. Some sort of camera. I really like these colors together.
So what do I do? Wait, I feel fat, but I'm pregnant.
Virtual reality. There's like a picture of a camera on there. It is a different camera. I've never seen cameras like this. I don't know much about cameras, to be honest. Something fancy. Oh, I kind of want to show them this box. nice. I don't know, it's just very sleek.
Okay.
Again with the colors, we really like these colors together. So it says Real 3D Immersion Easy Snap Chair. So I'm getting a camera. Some sort of camera. I don't think it's like a GoPro though. 3D. Maybe in the pictures it seems as if you're there. Like you're in there. So if you took a picture this, you'd be at the beach. Give you like blurry vision. A nice little booklet. You're really trusting me here. Okay, oh my gosh, it's cute. I feel like that's like every girl's reaction to anything. Oh, it's so cute. And it's small, it seems very convenient. I feel like it gets a good picture too. Hopefully we can use it someday. Always want to give people the vibe of the beach. Like a case, a nice little velvet case. Yeah, it's a lot bigger than the camera itself. So hopefully, like, you'll have to tie it up really good so it doesn't, like, move around in there. I thought this was the whole thing. So I'm wondering if this like somehow can, oh, okay, so we're getting, it's magnetic. It goes on there. I feel like you put your eyes up to it. To the red paint. I really don't know. So when people see these pictures,
hi, Jessica, we are.
reality. Very, like, fancy is like the only word I have. Like, it just blows my mind how technology has grown so much. Yeah, I would really like to see what it looks like in the future and how it evolves. Thank you guys for watching. I'm Shayna Schoen. You can follow me on Instagram at Shayna Schoen Speaks. Thank you. I feel very honored.
Elastica VR.
Thank you, Elastica VR.